Well, the Maine Warden Service is investigating the death of a Granite Stater. Officials say that 51-year-old Todd Soucy of Exeter was hiking with a friend at the Lollapalooza Trail on Sunday River Saturday afternoon when he collapsed. He was pronounced dead at the scene. His body was recovered later that night.